Good morning.
So this weekend, actually tomorrow, I'm competing at sectionals. First and probably only time doing Eastern sectionals instead of Midwestern. But signed up for a long program. First time I've competed one in a year, so we'll see how it goes.
So right now I'm leaving to go to the rink. It's about 35-45 minute drive from where I live. And I've not been working with a coach since I got here because my schedule is very unpredictable. Usually it is not the same from week to week, from day to day. So I've not had the chance to work with a coach, and I usually only get to skate about an hour a week. So not really expecting anything, just excited to get a long program out there for the first time in over a year. So that'll be exciting. Last year I had to withdraw from the championship event because of my broken foot. So I'm excited for my first championship event, and we'll just see how it goes.
So I just got to the rink. I put my dress on and I am getting ready to warm up a little bit. Try to simulate competition as much as I can, especially because I've been really nervous about it lately. Usually I don't really get that bad of nerves before competition, but I think since it's been such a long time, I'm kind of feeling a little bit nervous, but you know, no expectations. We're just doing this for fun. So we'll see how it goes. Got one more practice left before I compete tomorrow. So I just got done at the rink. I skated just a little bit. I did a competition length warm up and then I ran my program, which I skated clean. So I'm really excited about that. I've done the past three programs that I've done clean. So hopefully I can carry that into competition. But if I don't, that's okay as well. So now I'm off. I have to prepare a few things for tomorrow and basically just kind of take this day to relax, chill out, not do anything too crazy, but at the same time try to keep occupied enough that I'm not thinking about how nervous I am. So we'll see what's next.
So I just stopped by the community center to print out some little good luck notes for my Tossies, which are basically like little goodie bags that you give fellow competitors. They're really common in adult skating. It's a nice way to say good luck. So I printed out little notes for that, and at the community center they were actually having a event for National Pack Your Lunch Day, so I got to pack a little bag full of snacks, which will definitely come in handy for competition.
So I did a lot around the house, and now I'm going to run a few quick errands, grab some lunch, and then I think I'm gonna head to the competition rink to watch some events and get a feel for the environment, so hopefully my nerves die down just a little bit.
So I was watching some skating and then decided to come back home, and I got so irritated because nobody in Florida knows how to drive. So I saw my favorite thing off of the highway and knew I had to make a stop.
I went on Tower of Terror, but when I got off, it was raining, so I went home. I probably would have gone home anyway. That's what most of my park days look like. I usually go to eat and ride a ride or two, and then I go home. So it wasn't much different from what I usually do. But now it's time to probably get in bed, watch a little bit of TV, and go to sleep for the night.
It's competition day. I had practice ice this morning. It was on a very small rink, like very, very small. Probably like a quarter of an actual rink size. So that was fun. Didn't get much done, but it was nice to get down to my knees, and about to compete now. I'm nervous, and I know I am because I'm saying a lot, but hopefully we can stay on our feet and have a good day.
A dream is a wish your heart aches when you're fast asleep. In dreams you will lose your heartaches. Whatever you wish for, you keep.
Well, it wasn't a perfect program. I popped my double sal and my spins did not get called how I wanted them to, but I ended up in third place and I got 4 special achievement pins. My goal was to just get 1 and I got 4. And I qualified to go to nationals in Salt Lake City in a month. So I guess we're doing that. Well, we're back and it is Thursday, April 13th now. I leave tomorrow morning for nationals in Salt Lake City. I skate on Saturday. I'm super excited, a little bit nervous, actually a lot nervous. But today I went to work and I love work, but luckily they let me leave a little bit early so I could come skate before all of the children get out of school and take over the ice. So I just got done skating and I am on my way back home to pack now. I have put off packing absolutely all day. After I skated, I came back and I took a nap. You can see my poster in the back. That is from work. I absolutely love it. I actually almost cried when I saw it posted at work. I was so happy. I feel so supported, but we are not done packing. It is about 8:30 p.m. So I really wanted to be in bed by 8, so that's not happening. But hopefully you get it done soon. Good morning, it is 4:45 a.m. and I am about to make my way to the airport. So we're about to get started here. Definitely nervous, but here we go. We've arrived. Not pictured was me sobbing. Well, actually there was a video of that.
Of course.
But yes, we've made it. Mom doesn't have an operating phone. Barely made the flight. But
to a good start.
We out here. Good morning! After we had dinner last night, we came back and went to sleep. And here we are, about to head to the rink. Competition time.
Thank you.
competed. I skated clean. I got fit. Very excited. Very good. So now we are off to eat some lunch in Park City.
Well, we had a nice little nap time post Park City. Neither of us slept.
I had a headache.
Yeah, I did too. The breathing up there in the mountains, that I think is what gave me the headache. But we are on our way to dinner now. Oh yeah, we're going to the Post Malone Raising Cane's. That the grand opening was like 2 days ago. So we're about to go check that out first.
Well, here we are, about to leave. Yeah, I'm tired. So tired.
Well, we finally made it back, and surprisingly, I was actually pretty easily able to find my car, even though I was absolutely sobbing when I parked. Luckily, we're back now, and it is time to get together the programs for next year, because Adult Nationals is in Cleveland, and I'm going to medal in my hometown. So, that's a promise. It is happening. So, whatever work I need to put in, it's happening.